Treasury Department froze the assets and accounts of the Holy Land Foundation in Richardson, Texas.
That prosecutors say was a huge fundraiser for Hamas.
تم انتهاك للقوانين والمعايير القانونية والإنسانية كما جرى في قضية الهولوكوست.
I definitely said that this was a political trial and that these were political prisoners and that it was based on association, not based on fact.
It's clearly a political trial and it was a shame.
باحثون عن الحرية مؤسسة الأرض المقدسة على الجزيرة الوثائقية.